All right, we're back out here at Lynx Falls again, and today we're with Connor and Shin, and Connor is testing out a 6K cinema camera. So is this the GoPro 8, is what you're saying?
The 6K GoPro.
6K GoPro.
Pentax or Nikon?
Let's go Pentax. That's a crazy locking system. You feeling risky? Alright, taking a white balance reading. Shin, was this you?
This is crazy.
200 FPS simulated on a 24 FPS timeline.
Okay. So what can this theoretically shoot?
Supposed to be able to go up to like, I think, 245.
Okay. You can be my model.
Like this?
Yeah, that's how it's done. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video so far. Before continuing on with the story and sharing some photos and stuff, I wanted to give a little bit more context to this camera and what exactly is going on. My friend Connor is the media producer at Embry-Riddle Prescott, and he recently got the Kinefinity Mavo LF. Of course, we wanted to try it out, and what better place to shoot slow-mo than at an awesome waterfall. This is literally the first time taking this camera outside, so Connor was still kind of learning all the settings and how the different frame rates and resolutions work together. But this camera is insane. It has an ultra-wide full-frame sensor that can shoot 6K at up to 75 frames per second, and this allows you to zoom in up to 300% and still retain 1080p resolution, and it just gives such a crisp image. It's just amazing. It also shoots 200 frames per second at 2K, and it makes some beautiful slow-mo shots like you saw. We will be doing a lot more with this camera in the future, but if you want to see some of the best shots we got from today, then check out the link in the description to see a little edit that I put together. Now enjoy the rest of the vlog. Before we leave, I want to get one more shot. I've always wanted to do, every place I go, to take a video of me holding out this Polaroid, and then I'll replace the Polaroid with the video inside, and then do like the zoom effect where I zoom through a whole bunch of different scenes. But I've always forgotten it, and this time I remembered, so I gotta make sure I do this before we go.
What about a hit of your life?